morning, sir. We are continuing the second lesson, and today's part will be just going to have a conclusion about the lesson, concluding part. In the previous lessons, we were discussing about the complete about the model, what is the model, and what is the comprises of the earth, what is the shape of the earth, and in the shape model of the earth, it has been like a spherical in shape. That is, we are fully getting to know what are in the model of the earth consists of. So there have been oceans, continents.
What it has been happening out here, they have been divided the world.
basically north. This is of south hemispheres. So this is about the latitudes. Basically, which has been the longest year is the longest. Eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. So this is what about
So what it is been here mentioning out means this is figure 2.4 latitudes on the globe, and here figure 2.5 longitudes on the globe. This is what the sea, the central part here, the northern pole here, the southern pole here, these lines been get considered. Here the longitude is Greenwich longitude or 0° longitude or international dateline, that is 180° west and 180° east. Now here this is the dots part is known as the equator, northern pole and southern pole, because of north side, north degrees mentioned, N means north side, S means here the southern side, and W means here the west part, and east means E alphabetical letter it has been mentioned. So now here it is on the other side, they have been mentioned like division of the earth. Like here it is of the which part here means the southern heaven, sorry, northern hemispheres. Then next is southern hemisphere. These are the continents which are existing in the northern parts. And this is what the southern hemisphere which has been get existing in the southern part. This has been of west part, the continent North America and Africa continent. And this is what about the eastern continent, means completing Africa, then existing of Europe and Asia and Australia. So this is what the division of the, these are the hemisphere. First is about the northern hemisphere, second is about the western hemisphere, then this is southern hemisphere, this is about the eastern hemisphere. So this is what the hemisphere which is been going to look at. Now next is the latitudes and longitudes create a net that covers the map and help us to locate the places. If you know the latitude and longitude of a place, you can easily locate it on a globe or a map. So now these combined together, it is been known as completely the combined together. So great, longitudes plus latitudes is equal to grid. So here the longitude 0°, here the equator. Now longitudes vertical lines,
hemispheres. What are those hemispheres? Means a hemisphere means a half of the sphere. Half of sphere. Now coming to first will we go up with the north. There are how many hemispheres which are been existing? There are four types of hemispheres. Now complete of the globe.
So this is what about your the complete globe and model of the earth. It is a
about your lesson number. Now next part, in your textbook of page 14,
improve your learning. This already we have been done just now. I have been showed out the hemispheres. So first one and ninth one we have been get done. Then next comes here the map which we have been get to know just now. I have been wrote on the board. These are the ocean, continents and the water bodies. Then next important latitudes which have been wrote on the board. So this is what the first one and ninth one. So remaining about these notes we will be going to give in the worksheet part. So after this one you all need to go through your textual reading to have a better understand. At the same time once you refer your attachment to get to know about the latitudes and longitudes where these things have been get existing on the board. Thank you.